comes Amos. Now Amos Moses was a Cajun. He lived by himself in the swamp. He hunted alligator for a living. He just knock him in the head with a stomp. The Louisiana law gon' get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the swamp, boy. Now everybody blamed his old man for making him mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Alligator bait in the Louisiana bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippecanoe, Louisiana. Little man called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife and all. When they raised up a son that could eat up his bed and groceries, named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Yeah. Now all the folks around South Louisiana said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator and just use one hand. That's all he got left, called alligator bitty. Left up gum clean up to the elbow. Well, the sheriff got men that Amos was in the swamp trapping alligator skin. So he stuck in the swamp gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. Well, you can sure get lost in the Louisiana bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippecanoe, Louisiana. There's a cat called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife Hannah. Well, he raised up a son that could eat up his wind and groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Set out on him, Amos. Make it count, son. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippecanoe, Louisiana. Lived a man called Doc Millsap and